guys, I'm doing, just gonna show you what, no, that's it, and I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do on my Thursday nights, so, I'll put back on soon, and,
This Thursday night, and these are some of the people who are telling you, I don't really know this guy. Who's this guy? Who's this guy?
Taylor.
Is Taylor? New guy? Yeah, everyone's gonna introduce themselves now.
Pinky.
I'm not saying my fucking name.
Rihanna. Yeah. Rihanna.
I love the way she said that. Rihanna. This guy. Yeah. And that's Laura Kelly's girlfriend. You gotta love the way she said it.
Rihanna.
Wait, I gotta go rid of these people. I don't know, who's this person? You guys are liar. You're running on the carousel, you gotta say.
You'll be famous. Oh,
belly.
Hello. Let's go. Oh wait, no, Aaron's gonna get in there. Aaron, you're on camera. You say. So your name, say hello.
Hey man.
Hey.
What's up? I'm Aaron.
That's a little baby.
That's Isabella.
Isabel baby. Okay, she's freaked out. The camera's just like, whoa. This. Oh my god, I can see his like reflection of a reflection.
I can actually see the camera hit my socks.
Then now she's gonna start checking herself out. She's gonna look. Am I looking good? Am I good? Oh, look at my beard. Yeah, man, I was looking outside, right? I'm like, ooh, baby!
Put it
on the feet.
That's so sad.
Say hi, baby, Rihanna.
Oh, what's going on here? Where's the baby? There we go, the baby.
I found this baby.
What's her name?
I found this baby on the side of the road.
What's her name? You're not putting that up on YouTube,
right? Yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm like, so much. I can show everyone what I do on my Thursday nights.
Rihanna!
Who agrees with the way she said that was amazing?
Yeah,
it was. I didn't hear a vote. Who reckons the amount of time she, like, the way she said Rihanna was amazing?
It was pro.
Everyone, look, my hands up. She even agrees that she said it awesomely. Even the baby did it. It was amazing. Oh god, people coming. Yeah, just be grateful her name isn't Rihanna! Okay, we'll go inside now. Wait.
Delicious.
Oh yeah, so yeah.
I have a video of me on YouTube eating wasabi.
Oh,
you need to get Coke at the ready.
You should mix the Coke with the wasabi. Cause that would be gross.
Yeah, I'll try that. Yeah, no. I'm gonna.
Just gonna be spontaneous. It tastes like green ants, hey. Wasabi tastes like green ants. Someone get him another drink.
No, he needs milk.
Yeah, milk.
Swallow it.
Charlie's a little bitch. He went to prison.
He mixed it with Coke.
He was having
a good time. How can you like that?
No, he was
having my sushi.
He needs to snort it.
Oh, bullshit. Yeah, it's bullshit.
Did you put Coke on it? There should be Coke on it.
Yeah, it's Coke.
Get into it. Oh my gosh. Yuck.
This looks different than the stuff from fucking Jackass.
Ready? Oh my god, do not snort it. Yuck. Oh, oh my god.
Buying alcohol. My mate Kayla wants port. What are we getting? We got 3 tallies of rum. Would you like to be on my YouTube channel?
No,
oh, okay.
Here
we're in the alcoholic section. See, if we had a Walmart, this wouldn't be a problem. We'd just be able to find the alcoholic
wander
section.
Wander straight through, mate. Not just shop to shop.
I got one of those. Alright, let's...
Man, that's still gonna go home.
Let's go.
Don't put my face on.
Fine. Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna get drunk.
What? It's recording.
No, it's recording. Alright. We're gonna do another challenge, whatever the fuck you wanna call it tonight. This one, look, how perfect is this? It says Dutch. That is Dutch brand fucking cinnamon. We're doing the cinnamon challenge. Apparently, it's impossible to eat a spoonful of cinnamon.
I haven't got the spoons.
Yeah.
Hold up, wait, who's recording?
Who is it?
I said who?
Camera girl for tonight. Just real.
Let's get Ben in it. Whoa.
Yeah, let's get Spike.
Oh, yuck.
I need more water.
I was giving Mountain Dew, but I drank it all. You bring this torture upon yourself.
What does it taste bad on donuts?
Because it's
only at like
amount.
It's the minimal amount.
Oh, it's horrible in my teeth. Oh.
Best eat a banana.
Oh, yeah. All right, here we go. Right, try and take what's left in there.
Oh, yuck.
Need more water.
I'm literally crying.
Good thing you got the sunnies. Right,
there we go. Okay. Oh. Someone running for that. You go run and fill that up.
Oh. Okay, over here.
Oh,
here
we go. Oh, you can see it like flying everywhere. Oh, oh yuck.
I had no.
Oh, yuck.
Yes,
wait,
it is impossible.
Show him your teeth. Oh.
It's like dog shit. Out of my mouth.
Would you like another try?
They put my name on the worst thing out there.
I think I prefer wasabi to that.
You should, next time you should mix cinnamon, Dutch, whatever, and mix cinnamon, Dutch shit, and wasabi.
Oh god.
And sushi.
Oh.
Very bad for you. Yeah, don't do it. To my viewers, who think they can beat this?
leave a video response.
Leave a video response of you doing it. And it's fucking horrible and try and beat it. So, yeah, I'll catch us in the next part. Alright, bye. Here we are.
Come on,
walking through. We're gonna try and find some weird people. So, it might be a little bit weird. You always get weird people coming through here, so try and find some. It's like I can see where I'm going while I'm walking. It's amazing.
Look,
there's some weird people near here. Oh. I like your hat, bro. I like your hat. No, fine, don't talk to me.
I wasn't really talking when you talked to them. It's like, oh.
Yeah, I'm trying to be all nice and shit, and they're all...
Yeah.
I think she's from Ipswich State High School, so it's just anything else. Well, they're not there.
No, okay.
This is like full of midgets. It's like a 10-year-old mum around here somewhere. Yeah, wait, here's one. He's like the weirdest of them all.
No!
Yep, here, we found the weirdest people of them all.
Oh my god, I'm
gonna look at the rest of them.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Drinking in public? And they call me a dog.
Look, you're on camera. Why don't people like being on camera? Let's go. We go. Alright. Start recording weird people.
Okay, guys. Well, you've seen what I do on my Thursday nights. This is the end. So like, subscribe, and leave comments in the box below. Peace out. That's not enough for the night. So catch us on the next episode.
We hate gingerbread. We're gonna go on ninja running to prove that we hate it.
There we do it.
I didn't even pray.
Get the fuck out of here. Wait, ready? Ready?
Did you just slap him in the face?
Hit him in the ear,
huh? Right in his butt.
I'm dying!
He's the
guy meant to do it!
Beat him.
I sent him into the
That was horrible.
That tastes like shit.
It's because we hate gingerbread.
I'm gonna vomit.